not that you've gone to every single country to see which one can survive. The surviving country will win $5. And a chokery bar. First, I will be the United Kingdom, because they fucking suck ass.